Overloading is a process by which you can give a single method multiple definitions. This means that you can use the same method name to do two different things. Let's say you needed a method to add things together. You could create an addNumbers method that would be responsible for adding two numbers together. Adding strings together, however, works differently, so you would need a new method called addStrings. This works fine, but the problem is that now you need to remember two different method names that in essence do the same thing. A better way would be to overload a method named add to work with either numbers or strings. Here we have a method named add that reads in two numbers and returns a number. Every method has what is called a signature. The signature is comprised of a method's name and parameter list. No two methods can have the same signature within the same scope. We overload methods by giving a new method the same name but a different signature. Using our previous example, we can overload this add method to create a new method that adds strings. Notice that our new add method has the same name but a different parameter list. Since it is a different signature, this is allowed. In some other class, when we try to access the add method, we can see that there are two versions of it. The correct version will be chosen based on the arguments you pass into it. By passing in two numbers, the method that adds numbers will run. Likewise, if you pass in two strings, then the method that adds strings will run. One of three things will happen when the system tries to decide on the correct version of an overloaded method to run. First, if there is an exact match to the parameters passed in, then that version of the overloaded method will run. If there isn't an exact match, the system will look at all of the possible matches and will choose the one which will require the least amount of conversion. Finally, if there are no possible matches, or multiple versions that require the same amount of conversion, then an error is thrown.